Kovalev flips it out as he takes a shot in the head from Matt Cook. There's a chance for Foligno. Tips it. Save is made to the goal line. Foligno thinks he scored. They're saying, no, he didn't score, but it's going to be a penalty shot. Nick Foligno gets the penalty shot.
Well, and again, it's just inattentiveness, really, by the Pittsburgh Penguins, what we've seen a lot throughout the night, and then sort of the aggression and predator type of play that Ottawa has brought. And now we see the end result, and in our view, that's clearly over the goal line.
Here's Eric Furlap.
Upon further review, it has been deemed that the puck did not cross completely the goal line. Therefore, penalty shot has been awarded to Ottawa.
They say it did not completely cross the goal line. Well, I would not agree with that.
I don't know about that. I mean...
So Foligno with the penalty shot chance. Fleury at the challenge. Foligno moving in. Makes a backhand move. Oh, what a save by Fleury. Huge glove save by Fleury.
Robbed on that play and robbed on the previous play. How do you get robbed twice on one play? Well, Nick Foligno did. That's highway robbery right there, and Fleury has been outstanding. 15-1-1 has Fleury been in the last 17 decisions coming into tonight's hockey game, and that's the reason why. Saves like that.